What is Yukon Cornelius searching for? If you remember the show, Yukon Cornelius would dig his pickaxe in the ground and lick it, in an attempt to locate something. But, as it turns out, what he was looking for was actually peppermint. Deleted scene from Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer where he finally discovers peppermint.